you vouch for this man, Tormund?
He's prettier than both my daughters, but he knows how to fight.
King Snow, isn't it? No, that doesn't sound right. King John?
He doesn't know.
There's a war coming, Ned. I don't know when, I don't know who we'll be fighting. It's coming.
Winter has come. If the maesters are right, it'll be the coldest one in 1,000 years. We should ride home and wait out the coming storms.
The war is not over. And I promise you, friend, the true enemy won't wait out the storm. He brings the storm.
Isn't it your job to talk him out of stupid fucking ideas like this?
I've been failing at that job of late.
Here we all are, at the edge of the world, at the same moment, heading in the same direction for the same reason. There's a greater purpose at work, and we serve it together, whether we know it or not.
He's right. We're all on the same side. How can we be?
We're all breathing.
The long night is coming. The dead come with it. The free folk can't stop them. The Night's Watch can't stop them. And all the Southern Kings can't stop them. Only together. All of them. And even then, it may not be enough, but at least we'll give the fuckers a fight.